shocking mobile videos that have come in from Western UP's Budaun, which shows a group of young men with bags. They're being made to hop and crawl on a highway by a policeman using a lathi. These are really heartbreaking images. Let's first listen into a reaction of the police chief in Budaun.
एक अंडर ट्रेनिंग कांस्टेबल है और जो अंडर प्रोबेशन है परीक्षाधीन है उसके द्वारा एकत्रित किया गया है. वहां पे अन्य सीनियर कांस्टेबल्स और सब इंस्पेक्टर भी थे जो कि अन्य मार्गों पर वहां चेकिंग कर रहे थे. जैसे उनको पता चला कि उसके द्वारा एकत्रित किया गया है उन्होंने उसको डांट फटकार करके वहां ड्यूटी से हटा दिया. पुलिस जनपद बदायूं का पुलिस मुखिया होने के कारण मैं इसके लिए सॉरी फील करता हूँ, शर्मिंदा हूँ कि ऐसा कृत्य नहीं करना चाहिए.
We're joined by Alok Pandey for more on this. Alok, you know, the government, the administration across the country are trying to, you know, figure out measures to deal with this pandemic. There's clearly no manual in terms of how to deal with this. And we just heard the police chief talking about how this is an under-training constable and this is why this oversight happened. But definitely sensitization of the police personnel in such a time is definitely a problem.
Well, it is. In fact, I just want to also react to what he was saying, the fact that while there will be no manual, but at the same time, there is empathy, right? I mean, one can certainly empathize with somebody else in such a situation. You just need to be a human being for that. You don't need to be a police officer or anyone else. But anyway, the one silver lining seems to be that the police chief has accepted his cop's fault, and he says that he is ashamed and that corrective action will be taken. These men are migrant labor, Ruby, who were going out of their factories because their factory owners have refused to let them stay at their places. And they have to get home. There is no transport. And that's why they were walking on the road. It's very sad and unfortunate that something like this has happened.